smoking dope, pouring foes and moving slow. Project brought a load, so you know that we don't go. And I'm my brother's keeper, but I still don't trust.
So, I know I do not look the best, but I had to just come on here really fast before I just take everything off and come to you guys with these lashes that I have on. So let me go get the package. So these are the Ardell Faux Mink Wispy Lashes. They look like this. They're really, really cute in the package. And yeah, I got the set that comes in too. And so far, I have to say, I like the way they look. They don't really give me like mink eyelashes look, but in my opinion, they're cute false lashes. They're easy to put on. You know, some lash lines are thicker than others. This one is thin and blends really, really well. And it kind of looks natural in a way. I really do like these lashes. They are kind of lengthy, as you can see. I wish they was just a little bit longer. In my opinion, I think they... So, yeah, that's really all I have to say about these lashes. I mean, they're really not bad lashes, but they don't give me the faux mink, you know. When most people think mink lashes, they think... I don't really know if they think this, okay? I don't know. I like them, but they don't really give me a mink look. So, yeah. These are the Ardell for me. I got this at Walmart. I'm pretty sure you can find it at Walmart. You can find it at, beauty supply store. Basically, any hair place. Not hair place. Any store. And where I always go to get my lashes is Walmart, and these were probably, I think, 2 something, 4 something, 8 something. I don't remember the price, to be honest. But these are with the camera cut off. I don't really have enough storage. So this is basically the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoy, and comment down below some more lashes you guys would want me to review. I will have more lashes to review because I love wearing them. Yeah, but don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on social media, add me on social media, do whatever y'all gotta do. More hair videos will be coming soon. Stay tuned. Okay, stay tuned, even though I look a mess. So, yeah, see you later.